Hey everyone, I'm Nog, and welcome back to Factorio. I have been handcrafting a few turrets and some ammo, so that we can go and kill the biters up north here, the ones that are up here, and then probably also the ones over here, because they are quite annoying. They've already killed us once, and killed quite a bit of our base as well, so I want to get rid of them as soon as I can. So that is the first thing that we're going to be doing in this episode. While I was handcrafting, there's a lot of biters coming here. Let's go help the turrets. Oh, that's a lot of biters. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, that was close. All right. Okay, while I was handcrafting, we completed logistic science pat research, and I think I'm going to do physical projectile damage, because yeah, the biters are not being cooperative at the moment. So let's run up here and see what we've got up in this biter base. We've got two worms, two spawners, and a bunch of biters, so it's not too bad. First I want to get the turrets on my hotbar, as well as the ammo, and then we will place down three turrets, whoops, and give them some ammo. Oops. There we go. So, alright. Let's just give you a little bit of ammo. I don't think you actually need it, but better safe than sorry. Alright, let's get some turrets down up here and give them some ammo. Can't kill it. Alright. So let's just kill this by hand, because these biters were being very aggressive. And now they're attacking the base. Damn it. That is very, very poor timing. Stop it. Oh, they are killing everything. They just waltzed right through our turrets, didn't they? That must have been a lot. This is not good. Again. Jesus. All right, let's just fix this up so that we are producing iron again. And fix these guys. And I think we have some. So let's just get this going. Alright. And then let's run up this way and see what is actually going on up here, because all of these biter attacks are not, they're not fun. So let's pull these guys and kill them together with the turrets. Fix the turrets. Oops. Pick you up. And let's see, what do we have here? We have four worms and two spawners. Okay. So how do we do this? All right, let's get the spawners killed. Let's just build you there. And fix you up. And pick you up. Pick you guys up. And then turret creep a little bit closer to where we can kill stuff with. Whoops. Alright. Okay, that's one of the spawners down at least. But we lost a lot of ammo there. But it's a start. But I do want to get... Let's see, can we... okay. That's another worm dead, I think. Ah, and I'm dead too. Dang it. Alright. I am not doing very well with spiders in this game. This is horrible. Okay. Let's pick up some iron. And some copper. And let's first of all, can we make a suit of armor? Yes, we can. Let's make that. I think that would have helped us before also. And then we need to make two assembling machines. We don't have any ammo now, which is not great. So I'm gonna make some ammo as well. You know what, let's do that before anything else. So like that. Do we have any assemblers at the moment? No, of course we don't, because they are on our other body if we did have some. So let's get an assembler down here and an assembler down here. And then we need some inserters. Actually, I want those. So we can produce a little bit faster. And there we go. I want there. There. There and there, and a box. Any kind of box will do. Alright, with that. Okay, so we're producing some ammo now, and we need more turrets. Let's just make 5. Okay, so we got, I think, 1 spawner and 2 worms. So there's 1 spawner and 2 worms left, I guess. So hopefully we don't die this time. That would be nice and very much appreciated. While we are waiting for some ammo to be produced, let's pick up some iron and some copper. And make some assemblers and some inserters, might as well. Okay, is this enough ammo? No, it's not. Okay, can we grab some of it here? Just to get this going. Alright, how much ammo do we have? 138. It's not a lot, but it's better than nothing. So let's go. We could also wait for physical projectile damage to be done. That might actually be a good idea. Let's do that. That'll make the turrets a little bit more efficient, as well as myself. So let's do that. I want assemblers on my hotbar there. And I want ammo. Come on, guys. Research already. I don't have that money. Many research labs, so it's no wonder that it's taking a while. But it would be nice if it was faster. Let's make some more turrets. Turrets, turrets, turrets. And let's... I think I'll place down a couple of turrets here just for now, so that we... have some defense here, even though it should be better now that there's only one spawner, so the attacks shouldn't be as large as they were before. Oh, I'm already producing ammo. Man, am I stupid. Okay. All right. That was a waste of time. Pick all this stuff up, and then let's get going and kill some biters. So we can be rid of this threat and continue progressing with our base. Alright. Let's get up here and kill these bastards. These guys are taking care of all of the biters that want to go attack us, so that's good. Let's move up here and give you some ammo. And I'm gonna kill you by hand, I thought. But no. Okay. So. And I will not. I'm not, because I don't have my. Good weapon. But I do now. And we have taken care of that threat. So that's good. Alright. I'll pick you guys up. And. We do not want to have our pistol, we only want our machine gun. Alright. Good, good, good. So let's run over here. Do we have any more miners? We do. Not, we might not need them, but never hurts. We don't need them. We actually need to put down some burners or some furnaces and get more smelting going, which is a good situation to be in compared to many others. So let's get some more smelting going there. You're in the way. Whoops. And you're in the way. And you're right where you're supposed to be, I think. Like so. And why are you facing the other way? I don't like that. Okay, never mind. Like so. So you're not where you're supposed to be. You actually need to be here. Alright. So we have a little bit more iron smelting going, and that is going to be good. So what we want to do now is get green science going. And I noticed that I actually put two assemblers down for gears here, and we don't need that, so let's just remove one of them. And let's get green science going, logistic science. We need six of these machines because they take 6 seconds to craft, and we want one per second. So six machines, and we want them to offload their products on the opposite side of this belt, so that they just come in on the other side and go up to our machines. So that's set up there. But in order to make them, we need transport belts and inserters, so we need to make those. Which means that we need two machines for iron gear wheels. And we will put them, let's see, down here. Iron gear wheels. And we need one machine making whoops, we don't want to go up all the way up there. Let's see, we want one machine making green circuits, so we will put that over here, and we'll put two machines making a copper cable to supply it, because copper it needs three copper cable for one electronic circuit, and the machines produce two copper cables every 1/2 second, and we produce one electronic circuit every 1/2 second. So we need two machines, and we'll have a little bit of overkill, but that's okay. So let's do like this. And whoops, we have not left enough space. So let's just move it over one. We need another line up here, just like so, for iron. And we can actually tell this guy to do that, and like so. And then we need more fast inserters. Can we make some? Yes, we can. All right, so we'll put this here. Let's put it up in line with this one. Okay. And get this going. And we want input of iron. And then we need a long-handed inserter for the output. Like so. And we can start pulling up. We need some splitters, which we need iron for. Okay. And let's start pulling up some materials here. Whoops, we're going the wrong way. That's not gonna help. Like that. And let's see, how can we, if we just come up here, that should work just fine. And stick a, well, that's the long-handed inserter and grab, so we'll put that like so. And then I want to put these on my bar there. And we want to grab the copper off here, like that. Let's see, there. Okay, that's copper going. And that's iron going, and this doesn't need to go up any further, I don't think. Oh yes, it does, because we need iron plate for the inserters and for the transport belts as well. So let's put down the machines for that, and we will be ready to go. So inserter, and let's see, can we cover everything here? No, we cannot. Almost. Let's just do like that. And we have production going. Let's start this up. And there. All right. And we need two spaces, which we have. inserters. So, there we go. Did we get them? Yes, we did. Okay. Power pole here and here. We want you to make inserters. We want you to make the transport belt. Put down the belt like here. Oops. And run it up here. And we need some more inserters. We actually only need normal inserters for this because it takes so long to produce that fast inserters are just overkill. So let's cancel those fast inserters and get our regular inserters. We do need fast ones for this. So there. Alright. Oops. I made a mistake. Let's just do like this. Because we want them to be on separate sides of the belt. So what we can do is just remove this and say, okay, you output over here, go down and go up. There. Now we'll output on separate sides of the belt and everything will be fine and dandy. So power poles, which we also need to make some more of soon. You need a long-handed inserter as well for the iron plate. And then we just need some inserters here, and we need to make some more power poles. Luckily they go pretty fast. And there we go. We should be producing green science. Which we are. Excellent. And projectile damage is done, so let's get steel processing going. Because I want to get to the blue assembling machines, and I need steel for those. So let's get that research going. Can we make some more? Yes, we can. So make 5 more. Actually make 6 more labs so that we can research a little bit faster. All right. So that's the basic science, the two basic sciences that we have going now, which is great. And I think the next thing we want to do is start setting up our main bus and getting to the point where it's a good place time to set up our shopping mall, where we will be picking up all the items that we need to build our base. So yeah, maybe we should get some stone mining going. Actually, we have enough to make a few. Let's see, how's power? Oh, power is not good. So let's make 2 boilers and 4 steam engines so that we can get some more. Where did you come from? They really do like to bite our stuff, which is very annoying. And why didn't it attack the steam power, I wonder? Let's get a couple of turrets down so that we have some defense down here. and then we can soon get moving on the next stages of our project here. Oh, steel processing done. So let's get the steel axe, because that will be very nice. It'll speed up our every time we need to pick up resources or pick up a building or something like that, it'll speed the process up. So those are that's very nice to get. I want some more iron and to make some more assembling machines. Don't want this iron ore in here. Don't need it. All right. So let's go set up some more power, because we are running low. And I think once we've done that, we will call it an episode. There we go. We need one pipe. Do we have iron to make one pipe? Yes, we do. So let's cancel these assemblers and make the pipe instead. There, and there we go. More power, more better. Let's get the assembling machines going again. And let's, just before we end the episode, I'll put down the new labs so that our research gets running a little bit faster. We need some fast inserters. Okay, tear these down and remove some of these dead trees. And where are the labs? There. Oh, I have 8. Don't need that many. There. And whoops. Didn't have enough. So we have more research going, which is great. We might not be producing enough science right now to keep all 10 going all the time, but that's okay. We will eventually. But thank you very much for watching, guys. I think we made some pretty good progress, and now they're attacking again. What is going on? And we can't see over there. We need to get a radar down. Okay, I think the turrets handled it. So again, thanks for watching, and we made some good progress, I think. So see you in the next episode.